Okay, this will show the home switches in action. This is my x-axis. And I got my y-axis mounted down here. And my z-axis is up here. It's temporary. Still have to install my tubing. I gotta make some plastic covers to cover up the switches. But they're all set up, ready to go. As you can see, it's not in the home position. Home position will be the Z all the way up the top, X-axis all the way to the right, and the Y-axis all the way back. Okay. In Mach 3, I have my hotkey, the home button set up as the home switch, or just click reference all home. The Z-axis moves first. It'll travel up till it hits the switch, then back off till the switch releases and zero the axis. Hopefully when I get my gas springs installed, I'll get a faster rapid for the Z-axis. There you go. Now the Y-axis moves back. Same thing, it'll hit the switch and then back off. Now the X-axis moves out. Hit the switch, back off. There we go. Now I'm in home position. All the drills are zeroed. There's no need for limit switches because with Mach 3 you can set up soft limits. Machine out of limits for soft X. Go up to config, homing and limits. Now this is my page for settings. Let's try to zoom it. It doesn't seem to work too good. I have my x-axis set at 18 inches, my y-axis at 11. Until I get my longer ball screw to get 12. And the Z, I want to change that to minus 9.0. You'll notice the X and Y will be both positive moves, so they're positive. The Z actually zeroes at the top at 0, so all moves will be negative. Okay. Okay, I had that backwards. That, with the Z, the max needs to be at 0. And I'll set the Z at minus 7 inches for the minimum. And click OK. Now, if I try to jog past what the limits are set for each axis, Mach 3 will not let me. It'll slow the motor down right before it reaches limit and stop. I could show that on my x-axis. I'm trying to go negative and it's flashing. Soft limit system movement aborted because I can't go negative. I can only go 0 to plus 18 inches. So, try to move the other way. I'm going positive, so it's letting me move. I have a feed hold button. I can just let it go. Let the axis run. Now when it gets close to 18 inches, you should hear the motor slow down, and it'll stop when it hits 18 inches. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. There it goes. It slowed it down and stopped it. And it's now at 18 inches. Do the same thing for the Y. I'm trying to hit it, make it move in a negative direction. It's giving me the same soft limit system aborted. I can only go 0 to positive, well, in this case 11. You'll notice it's running positive. There we go. It's pretty close, 10.995. And finally the Z. I try to make the Z axis move up, it won't let it because it's already at 0. The Z axis actually won't go positive, it has to go negative. Feed hold button and down she'll come. It'll stop at 7 inches. That's low. And a half. That's a funny sound. And it stopped at 6.999. Well, I just realized why my feed rates aren't very fast. I had the jog rate set at 50%. I wonder if it was so slow. Okay, so with Mach 3, you have the soft limits on, no need for limit switches. Once you set your home position, the axes won't move any farther than what you set up in your limits. Now let's get some milling though. It still seems to be a little slow. Ah, I know why it's going slow. Under config, homing and limits, speed, 50%. Change the X to 100. See what happens. I just bent that. Alright, now I'll hit the home switch again. That's better. Slower speed would be a little more accurate probably, but slower. Okay, let's try homing again at 100% speed. That's a bit quicker.